tribute, the gift of a sacred dog. The name of the dog was the Supernatural Owl, which His Majesty gave to me. I hid it in a secret chamber of the palace. Just as Chow was passing, it pounced and chased him noisily around the palace. When His Majesty asked for a reason, I invented a tale that the sacred tribute from Tibet, the Supernatural Owl, was endowed with the gift of prophecy and had revealed the identity of a traitor. Yes, sir! Oh, His Majesty is concerned! I had the entire Chow family put to the sword! It is better to uproot the grass than cut it short! Only Chow and his wife remain! I have written an edict forged with the Emperor's seal, commanding Chow to take his life! And now I will go round to his house and deliver it personally!
Tis like rain, tis like rain, tis like rain, for now
must be Chow's wife. And that is Chow himself bewailing the death of his 300 relatives. We offer you the 3 imperial punishments: a bowstring, a dagger, poison. This is the Emperor's sacred decree.
We shall die and not have graves to receive us.
Not even a burial in our family vault.
My dear wife, these are my last words. If it is a boy, let him be called the Orphan of Chow. When he is a man, he shall avenge my death.
I understand.